Christmas 2012 special. It's the first Christmas since Eggman started a war with Mobius, and Amy complains they might not even have time to celebrate Christmas since as heroes, they'll be so busy stopping Eggman from ruining everyone else's parties. Knuckles sees some badniks attacking the mince pie factory, because apparently they have an entire factory dedicated to just that. And he says, Robotnik hates pies? That's a bit hard to swallow. I think it's more that he'll attack anything. We see Tails telling Ultimax to hold tight as the Christmas cards are almost in the safe zone from the badniks. Amy, dressed like an elf, aims her crossbow at a robot disguised as a mall Santa. Such variety in Eggman's plans, he has so many of them at once. Good thing there's so many heroes out there, not just Sonic. We see Vector deactivating a missile, and then at Christmas night, Vector, Mighty, and Big are waiting for Amy and Tails at the bistro. Kentabor had ordered food and decorations and invited everyone to celebrate Christmas with them. This was foreshadowed by him wanting the heroes to celebrate Christmas earlier. Amy heartwarmingly kisses his tube to kiss him on the cheek, and he looks bashful about it. We really should have had more moments like this, where Kentabor was shown appreciation and stuff by his friends. It gets me more attached to him as a character, and not just as someone they're using for his hacking powers. And that's the end of the story after two paragraphs, which is by Charles Ellis, and it's about the heroes stopping Eggman's various plans to ruin Christmas. There's nothing to say about it, other than I like the sheer variety and how many of Eggman's plans there were at once, and there was a sweet ending with Amy